What makes us better? Is it our intelligence? Our talent? Our successes? No. Those are the results of us being better. What makes us better is something else. It's our ability to improve, our need to be better today than we were yesterday. Our collective wisdom that propels us to learn, to improve, and then to repeat that process as we continue to grow. Never settling for good enough. At Clayton Middle School, we believe improving begins by looking in the mirror, by finding those areas we can make better and striving for constant improvement. Those were the ideas behind the original Hit the Mark behavior plan. And as the plan evolves, they remain our guiding principles. So what's changed? We've established non-negotiable behaviors that we're going to expect no matter what. And they include completing all of your work. Being respectful in your words and actions no matter who you're talking to. And following the expectations set forth by the signs throughout the building. We've simplified the rubric so that it can be clear and concise, and it's going to go home with all of your progress reports and report cards. We've revised the levels to only include privileges and supports. As a staff, as your staff, we try to practice what we preach. We realized our program needed improvement. And we realized it was time for that improvement. We learned from what we had. We improved on the process. And now we challenge you to follow our lead, to learn from yourself, to improve yourself, and to repeat that process to sustain constant improvement.